Alright, what's good everyone? It's your man DJ Tecnine. I'm back once again to give you another quick tutorial on how to stretch a track on Fruity Loop Studio. And in the last video I showed you guys how I created remix mashups. And that video was more for advanced users. And in this video, it was real quick and simple. I'm going to show you guys how to stretch your tracks and samples. Now if you listen here, I have everything on time, tempo, beat. Okay, so now I have my sample down here and I have it set up to the tempo, and with the brush tool here is what you're going to use to stretch it. And how much you're going to stretch it depends on the little magnet up here. You have line, cell, and none. And the main ones that I use, like I said in the last video, were line and none. And right now I'm going to leave it on line, and I'm going to stretch it on line. And you're going to see that it stretches to the next line over, which is basically every four beats. And I'm going to double it right now. Now, when you stretch it, you're making the sample slower. So just keep that in mind. And the opposite for when you shrink it down. So now if I bring it down halfway, you'll wind up with a chipmunk effect there, which I really don't suggest. Now the other method, now when you want to tighten up your samples to the beat, you can use none, which on this will stretch it as far and as close as you want to go. And if you zoom in, if you zoom in here, right, we get a good zoom. Now you can get even tighter. See, you can position this anywhere that you want on the sample or the track or remix that you're doing. And this goes for also when you're editing vocals and hooks and things like that. You may not have something that will be on time correctly with the beat, and you may need to stretch it a bit or shrink it down to make it fit the beat, and this is a good way to do that. And quick tip and tutorial on how to stretch your beats here on Fruity Loop Studio, and I'll be back with some more tips later on. Hope this was useful. It's your man DJ Tecnine, the Turntable Doctor, and I'm out. Peace.